part?
That's our little bro crying because it's nap time.
It's part two, and we're at school, so let's get started. Well, she did leave, so let's go.
No point in staying if we just talk. Literally what I just said. Oh, well.
Oh, where do the kids go? Oh, who cares?
She must be so psyched right now. Why are you home so early?
Our teachers literally just said these exact words. I'm too so lazy, so you can just talk. And we didn't think she would say, keep us here.
Oh, okay. And friends, if you want to move in, that's fine with me. I don't care.
No.
I'm not moving into some stranger people's house.
Yeah, I better be getting home. Bye.
Yeah, same.
Bye. Nice having you. Bye.
They left the door open. Oh, well. I don't want any mosquitoes in here.
Yeah. I checked my phone and apparently the mosquitoes are supposed to be super bad.
Yeah. I'm hungry. I'm going downstairs and get some lunch.
Where is our lunch? We forgot about you kids.
Well, I found something.
Okay, sweetie, you don't have to.
Yes! We need two more things downstairs, and that's fish and a tomato.
I love fishes, so. I don't eat like a normal person.
The mess you make, you clean up. I'm not helping. I'm done.
I'm gonna eat like a normal person now.
We'll just send it down.
How dare they just put it on the floor?
Oh well.
Honey, we're having floor food.
Did I just hear Mom say we're having floor food?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
I'm gonna make my bed.
Now what do we do? There's nothing to do.
Wanna go buy some technology?
I'm going for a walk.
Oh well. I'll just stay here and read my biology.
Today's a really nice day.
Oh my god.
I heard you're super rich.
Yeah.
Wanna hang out sometime?
There they are.
Sure.
Hey, Jack, I'm her sister.
Your sister's hot.
Well, sorry, we're not allowed to date. So good luck for you.
Come in!
Oh, it's you.
Are your kids allowed to date?
Yeah.
I don't want to play anymore.
Can I date your daughter?
No.
It's, you guys just met. I think you should just start, like, hanging out. Get to know her before you judge her.
Okay. Bye, Mrs. Johnson.
Bye, Mr. Johnson.
That was so crazy. He called me hot.
We're twin sisters and we look both the same, so he's kind of calling us both hot.
You're white and pink. I'm yellow.
Yellow as a dirt.
Yellow as a what?
Yellow as a what?
None of your business.
Darling!
What? I was joking around. She does it all the time to me. And you never yell at her.
Because I don't hear it.
Ha 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 at you. You get trouble a lot as well, not only me.
Na, 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 na,
few weeks after dating.
You guys are dating already?
Yes. Okay, babe, I'm breaking up. I saw another giraffe. She's cuter than you. I'm not into cats anymore. Gosh darn it! Are you cheating on me? No. He's breaking up with me for a giraffe. He's the hottest boy ever, though.
Isn't that about looks?
Be quiet. Everything matters.
Wow, you must not be on Jesus' side. Oh, hey, City, that's a close and distance find you over here. Oh, yeah, I was just going for a walk. Same. Have you heard that Jake broke up with my sister and she's like, "Boy, no." Oh, I feel bad for her. Well, don't. She only cares about him for his looks. Want to go hang out? Sure. My dad's at his house, so we can go there. Okay. This is your dad's house? I walked by it yesterday. Yeah. We can go in first.
Chewing bubble gum makes me feel nice.
You brought, Taylor over?
Yeah, Dad.
Well, it's nice to see you, Taylor. I was just about to leave. Be back soon, girls.
Okay, that's fine. Oh my gosh. This has such a lot of flavor.
Well, my dad is gone.
Yeah, so?
Wanna go find a boyfriend? I don't care. You can. I can just be like your sidekick. Well, okay, let's go. Okay, girl, let's go find a boyfriend. Your boyfriend, not mine. Okay, then let's go find that.
Can I help you?
No.
I'm not into cats or dogs, by the way. Don't get any ideas.
You're ugly, so I don't care.
Stupid.
You're a weirdo, huh? Because you drive an ice cream truck!
That's like the meanest thing to ever say to a kid.
Well, you found no one today. Yeah, well, I better be going home. Well, bye, Taylor. Bye.
I wonder when Taylor's gonna be home. I found that chewing bubblegum makes me calmer.
Okay, cool.
Where were you all day, Taylor? Mom and Dad are worried sick.
I was with my friends, and I told them already, so...
No, you didn't. Where were you, my baby?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. She told me already. I forgot to tell you.
Ah!
Go with me. You hit me more. more than 3 times, I can hit you back. It's better off if they do divorce.
Aren't you going to fight us for my reward for the day?
I'm going to bed.
I want to be in front of the camera, too.
Oh!
I'm done now.
Peace out.